Thank you. Canal, which is kind of small for a rhino. And they're bored almost blind, notorious for crashing into things, which is why a group of rhinos is a crash.
The black rhinos tend to be pretty solitary, so you don't find them in their crashes very often. Along the bushes to the left, there are some reddish-colored antelope, and in the bushes to the right, there are some tan-colored antelope. The red ones are bongos, but they don't know how to swim. Far too dense. Instead, they sink to the very bottom, and they will tiptoe along the bottom of the water. They get around 5,500 pounds on average, yet they can outrun
themselves. They usually don't have to wake up to do that. They just naturally rise up. They're sleeping throughout the day because they are nocturnal, so they're active at night. Conserving energy between their tails. They have very quick reflexes and a bone-crushing bite force of around 2,000 pounds per square inch. They can also be very gentle with those jaws as they help their own eggs hatch by rolling them in between their teeth after the dry season.
And anything with horns or tusks can very easily break it open, drain the water out, and get a drink. Shoulder and weigh about 2,000 pounds. And there are some horns peeking out from behind those palm trees to the right. Those are of the Anculae cattle, which have horns that can measure up to 6 feet long. They hold blood vessels on the inside of them to circulate blood. 6 feet tall after a 15-month pregnancy. We mostly see them eating. Giraffes can spend up to 20 hours a day just eating. They only need a total of 30 minutes of sleep every day, which they get from little power naps that usually last around 30 seconds to 5 minutes at a time. They'll take those naps standing up with their eyes wide open, tricking predators into thinking they're awake and alert. Sometimes they continue to chew their food. We'll keep going further into elephant country and look for one of those herds.
Look at the baby elephant! Their wings will help them to keep their balance and quickly change directions.